And more breaking news, this from New York, where the former campaign treasurer for Congressman George Santos is set to plead guilty to federal charges. Nancy Marks resigned amid questions about Santos' campaign finances and revelations he lied about much of his life story. She is scheduled to plead guilty later today. Meanwhile, Santos has been indicted on charges of money laundering and lying to Congress.